Howdy.
I'm Adam Yaw. Welcome back to Steelrising. We're back in the Tuileries. Because I said I would, I will go kill these things. I think they were over here. Yeah.
Ooh. Yep, just ignore me. Ooh, a catalyst. That I need those. Oh shit, I ran out of stamina. Fuck. Shit. Fine. Yep, we're fine. Fighting two guys at once is when I get screwed over. Okay. Okay. All right. Yep, do you think? I thought that would do more damage. Do your second one, yep. Got it. Cool. Yep, do your second one. Yep. Use some stamina. Okay. Come on, do your thing. There you go. What are you doing? There we go. Oh, ran out of stamina at the end there, but it's fine. Yep, get them capsules. Okay. Now I can move on. A little bit cheap to do it from here, but that's okay. Use this real quick. Me get some of these. I get 20 of them. Oh wait, actually I can upgrade my healing thing, I believe. Yes. Cool, I now have 4 doses of that. Can I open this up? Oh, cool. This gate is locked. Why would you? Okay. Going this way. So di Mirabu's townhouse. Okay. Can I go inside? Oh, cutscene. Oh, we're gonna scare him, aren't we?
Is in need of re
Monsieur de Mirabeau.
Oh. Speak? Speak then!
I'm not a demon.
Has my time come?
I do not know.
My life is in your hands. It's not worth much. Do what you will with it.
I seek Monsieur de Vaucanson. He holds the secret to the tireless automats.
God, my drip
and
is
you
terrible.
Think you'll find him here, in my quarters. Tell me, who is your master? Aren't you one of Cagliostro's creatures?
I serve only the Queen.
Ah, the Queen. Well then, that's something else altogether.
I found this message in Monsieur de Vaucanson's carriage.
He didn't receive it. That is most worrying. Eugène and I are old friends. I was hoping he would be able to tell me what the deuce is going on. Of course, I doubt he had a hand in this odious display of force, but he spent years in service to the king and his projects. Projects whose macabre ends we're only now discovering.
Where could Monsieur de Vaucanson have gone?
How should I know? The situation is dire out there. Everyone is taking shelter wherever they can.
Yeah, we found some people.
Let me think. I know that he and Monsieur Bailly, the astronomer, are close. Perhaps Monsieur Bailly knows more?
Where can he be found?
He must have taken refuge in his observatory at the Louvre. Otherwise,
at the Louvre,
I doubt he's still alive. He and his associate, Lavoisier, the astronomer and the chemist, they were once the pride of the court, but have fallen out of favor, too close to the common people, it would seem. It's as if only Vaucanson managed to stay in the king's good graces. Sic transit gloria mundi.
Whatever that means.
Who is this Cagliostro?
You feign ignorance.
I do not know.
Then you should know that Cagliostro is the king's right-hand man. He claims to be a magician, and he is a self-styled count.
Whatever that
means. A charlatan who is more powerful than a minister.
Precisely.
Sure.
I've heard
exactly what I was thinking.
Rumors about him. He's supposedly the one who enabled the king to breathe life into these killing machines that no key need wind. I admit it sounds highly improbable. And I wouldn't believe a word of it if I didn't have proof standing right before my eyes.
Yeah.
Now that I think about it, as you can see, my servants have all abandoned me, and I will soon follow their lead. Those poor people hoped to escape the city while there was still time. A dire vrai, I fear I shall never see them alive again.
Probably
and
not.
Before she left, the housekeeper gave me this key.
It was
opens
to the gate
that leads to the Louvre. If you are foolhardy enough to attempt it.
Housekeeper's key, nice.
I found a note written by Eugène de Vaucanson. He mentions the death of the Dauphin at Meudon. What happened that night?
How should I know? The child passed away at Meudon. I was in Versailles.
Besides the king and Monsieur de Vaucanson, who else witnessed these events?
Well, if they followed protocol, Monsieur Le Monnier, the first physician to the king, he must have performed the autopsy on the child.
Where can I find him?
He lives in Versailles.
So many things we have to go find.
But he has a practice here in Paris, on Rue Saint Thomas d'Enfer, in the Quartier Saint André des Arts.
Eugène de Vaucanson told you nothing.
The only thing he was willing to tell me was that something terrible
happened.
Got
a lot more information from this dude than I was expecting.
The circumstances leading to the Dauphin's death were not exactly as described. One thing for certain is that he was extremely upset about what happened. So much so that he refused to spend a single day more in the king's service. But he has apparently changed his mind.
All right. It made me jump. Yeah. Cool. Okay. I think there's some paths over here, but I don't know how much is over here. Ooh, a chest. What you got? Ooh.
Halberd. Let's look. That's not what I wanted. Ignore that. Equipment. Oh my. Just 69 damage. Nice. We're gonna stick with this for now, but yeah. Why is this water green? Anything else back here? That's it. All right. That was something. Now can I unlock this? Yes. Got essence of lesser spirit. I still am not really sure what those do. The spirit essences. Oh, hello. Oh. Cool. Oh, Jesus. What are you? Okay. Alright. It's time to do the strat. Oh, you are so frost resistant. Ah, shit. I'm not gonna be able to do the strat because he also does frost damage. Okay. We just need to figure this dude out. Okay. Just scoping out his ability. Okay. Okay. He also has a projectile. That's lovely. Okay. Thought he was gonna do one more. Ah, shit. Alright. Pretty just big and slow. Okay. It's just gonna take some time, but we'll get him down. Oh, what? What was that? Oh, that's a different move. Yep, that's his. I thought he was gonna do his burst thing. Just gotta whittle him down. Ah, damn. Mistimed that. Okay. Oh, that one hurt. Damn it. I almost dodged that. Hit the button, I was just a little late. There we go. It wasn't hard, just a lot of health and I couldn't use my strat. So, you know, that's great. It's gonna be ones that are gonna... He's not immune to my strat, it's just... Since he does frost damage, it would take... Wait, oh, Jesus Christ! Oh my god! Oh, okay. That was weird. I think it parried me. Yep. Damn it. Ugh. Are you kidding me? Okay.
electro stuff. I may may have to find an electro weapon, because they seem like they do really good. I mean, we are fighting robots, so it would make sense for them to do good. What are you? Oh, goddammit. Okay, well, guess we're going. Gonna jump down again. Oh, another note. Address to Monsieur Balsamo. You have been warned. Oh boy. That can't be good. And you're blocked, of course. What's over here? I see an electro bitch over there, so that's great. Nope, I can go that way. Of a lesser spirit. Yep. It's down here. No. One of those guys. I say that like I know what it is. Ah, damn. Okay. I feel like they're taking really. I feel like he can't like come past like this barrier, so okay. And cheese a little bit and call it good. Capsules, even though I used like 8 of them on you. Oh, that was weird, right? That was just never attacked. Okay, that was something. What you got? Nemesis fans. Ooh. And those are like the cover thing, the like fan that he's always using. Is this one gonna actually attack? Do you do 3? Okay. Nothing over there. No? Okay. Just keep moving, I guess. Saint on roll. And shit, fucking. How resistant are you to my frost? Ooh, it's actually not bad. What? There we go. Got it. Okay. God, that scared me. Oh, this is a fire vert? Shit. Anything else that wants to jump out at me? I would ask kindly that you don't, but you're gonna do it anyway, so it's fine. Deliver. What are you? Another one of those things? Oh boy. What? I dodged, man. There we go. Okay. Okay. Just gotta be a little bit aggressive with these guys. There we go. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Is this gonna hit? Ooh! I realized I could have gotten a sneak on him. There we go. It's fine. Still got it. Still good. What do we got? Grade 2 longevity module, frost grenade, and flame resistance vial. Ooh. I also have enough to level up as well, at least once, I think. Examine. Need a tool to break this. Okay. Alright. It's probably up here. It's the only place that I can really go. Okay. Yep, let me just do my hardcore parkour. Yep. The Louvre Gardens. Oh, I wanted to... Okay. Guess we're going into a cutscene. Who are you?
No one. Not even the king.
Oh, is that...
The representatives of the people from
Bailey?
Work. Wherever its members are gathered, the Assemblée Nationale lives. That
sure.
is why we swear never to part and to gather wherever circumstances require it until a constitution is established for the kingdom.
Sure.
Come here, Manly. I say you.
That's an old thing, I'm guessing.
Monsieur, we have just burned our bridges. Nothing and no one can prevent justice from triumphing in this kingdom.
Let us not claim victory too soon, Maximilian. And don't forget what we agreed on, if things were to take a turn for the worse.
What does that mean? Okay. A charcoal portrait of that, I'm guessing. Okay, we got... What do we got? Let me scope this out a little bit before I jump down like an idiot. Okay. If it's just the one, I should be able to handle it. That's what it's looking like, so... But you never know. Damn it. See what I mean? Okay. Okay. All right. kill your own guy. Okay. I need stamina. Something fierce and apparently health. Oh jeez, I did not realize I was that low. I actually remembered to do the stamina recovery thing. It's a super nice feature to have. Yep. Like that. Oh man, I couldn't get away. There we go. Okay. Yeah, that like stamina recovery thing is very nice when I actually remember to use it. Why do you have a horn? Let's see, more parkour. Something. Let me see. I feel like it's the Louvre Gardens. I want to say Louvre. You know, Louvre just sounds wrong. That's where. Okay. Alright. Why does this dude have a horn? Let me check out the other stuff first. See, I can't open you. Let's see. There you go. Ooh, yes. 6 chemical capsules. I would love a Vestal to... be able to heal up and stuff, but you know, it is what it is. Just gonna keep going. What the fuck is that? Oh man, I have no healing. Ah, shit, you do just punch with that. Waiting for him to do a thing. What? See, that's why I hate the dodges that are like, oh, go around him, because their sweeping attacks would still hit me, but they wouldn't if they did where I went, you know? I'm gonna die, because I have no healing. Okay. I might have to just run through to see if I can get a Vestal. Because it kind of feels like there's going to be one soon. So we might just run through and do that. What did I just say? Right as I said. That's funny. Okay. Alright. So we made it to the next little checkpoint here. I think that's gonna do it for this one. But yeah, you know, enemy that is resistant to my cold, which sucks, but we'll figure it out. And yeah, I don't think there's too much left of the Tuileries that we need to do. So we'll probably finish it in the next one. But yeah, as always, make good choices, and bye-bye.